you very much. Victor Bostinaru, 2 minutes.
Thank you very much, Mr. President. Mr. Commissioner, I would like to thank you, the rapporteur, Mr. McAllister, and our shadow, Tanya, for the fairly balanced draft report. Today, our group, we reiterate our commitment towards the enlargement process. The accession of the Western Balkans countries and of Serbia is remaining one of our main priorities. A lot has been achieved in Serbia, notably for the improvement of the overall economic situation, the fight against organized crime, and the regional cooperation. This report is carefully and fairly acknowledging it. But I also have a lot of concerns about the status of democracy in Serbia, including the way in which in the recent presidential campaign have been fueled with populist and nationalistic rhetoric. Alleged irregularities in the elections are still pending an investigation, and the way in which the freedom of media has been repeatedly undermined. Now, some critical remarks. One anew, Mr. Commissioner. Stability in the Western Balkans is important, but we should not sacrifice the values for the stability. Both have to go hand in hand when negotiating. In playing with the so-called stabilocracy, we might lose what is the most important, Serbian citizens and their commitment towards democracy. Then we have to pay attention to the way the opposition and the freedom of media are respected, the civil society concerns are listened, and the implementation of the reforms matters for its citizens. In a time of global uncertainty, within the Union and in the Western Balkans in particular, with regional and global actors becoming more and more active in the region, the European Union has to signal its real commitment for enlargement, and for the countries in the region, including Serbia, have unequivocal choices.
Thank you very much.